are you to use artificial intelligence to classify images in your cloud application? This will be very easy, does not require any external services, any other APIs, any cost. So let's ready with a new application in here. I'm just creating this from scratch and you will see how easy it is. There is no need for a lot of configuration. Basically, it will work with the new experimental code column and a repository I have created to leverage this and to make these things happen for everyone as easy as we are going to see it right now. So basically, I want to classify images. So I'm creating here an input image. This is the image that will be classified by the deep learning based classifier that is available online thanks to TensorFlow.js community. So here I'm using the experimental colon and I'm going to use this so-called mobile net model that is available directly from TensorFlow.js on the TensorFlow gallery, and they just put into a Ripple as said in the Glide documentation for the external column configuration. So here it just requires the URI of the image. So I'm going to put here the input image, which means that now here, say that I want to upload something. This is when it's an image in here. I have one in here, I know it. Okay. And it's done. So what we have here directly available as a glide column is the prediction made by some of the state of the art deep learning model for image classification pre-trained on thousands of images, and that you as an encoder can directly use as it just by creating an external code column with this repository. So I have created some other repository for some other model. Right now I'm just showing this and how easy it is to use. So it basically filled the column with the row with all the prediction with their confidence, so that for instance if I want to extract the best prediction, I would be able to do single value first for the classification, and then if I want to update, I mean to extract label from one side, confidence for another side, to make a custom display, for instance, later on, I can directly use a split text column, best prediction. Confidence and label are separated in this ripple I have created by two dots. So that now here I have the best prediction. And once again, I can do why not label. Should be a single value, the first for the best prediction split. And here, the confidence, this is here single value, the last one for the best prediction split. Also, basically what we have here is that we have been able to embed directly in our Glide application an artificial intelligence model that does image classification, and especially for this image here that they have uploaded me with a suit. Okay, the model returns suit of clothes with confidence 72%, which makes sense. So personally, I think this is really awesome because it has never been as easy as this to deploy a model into production, which means that right now anyone can take any model from the TensorFlow.js.models and deploy this like that in a Glide application. So some of them are already deployed. I did the work as a ripple, so look below, there are some links. And in some other videos, I will go into the details on how to deploy your own model, because it's also possible to use no-code tools from Google to build your own classifier and then to deploy it as well in Glide. So stay tuned for other videos, and I would say no-code is awesome.